Okay, now we're October 23rd, 2016, and I'm doing the primer. That's the worst area. Fiberglass filler, it's looking pretty good. The rest of the car looks good down here. There's a spot up by the window. So this is the first coat of primer. Pretty good. And then on the hood, I had a spot on the hood. Little dent on the new hood I picked up at Pick and Pull, the auto record. And the emblem on the front I took off, sanded it down. So that's looking good. And it's the new fender I put on. Looking great. And then just up on the window here again on this side also. Couple spots down at the bottom. That's looking good. And then just around the filler cap. Okay. I'll just let it dry and I'll put a second coat on.